Kirkland Artist is teaming up with Seahawk Richard Sherman to help low-income families. KOMO4's Lisa Jaffe shows us how the artist and the athlete are making a difference with drawings.
Keegan Hall is returning to his drawing roots, picking up the pad and pencils that offered escape from his childhood in a trailer park.
You know, we didn't grow up with like a lot of money, so it was an opportunity for me to kind of, you know, get lost in my thoughts.
Hall abandoned his hobby after college for a marketing career, but some famous athletes aren't letting him drop the ball again.
I mean, it was pretty incredible.
Richard Sherman is teaming up with Hall, signing and selling 200 prints of a hawk huddle for Sherman's Blanket Coverage Foundation. That'll provide basics for low-income kids.
I just reached out to him, you know, on Twitter, and he immediately said yes.
At $200 a print, the artist and athlete could raise 40 grand.
I mean, I definitely put like my heart and soul into that thing.
Hall started sketching again after his number one fan, his mother, died of cancer.
Thinking about how much joy my art brought to her, even my bad work.
A friend asked him to draw Seahawk Cam Chancellor.
Cam actually saw it online and, you know, retweeted it.
That exposure led to another buddy wanting to give a Hall original to Mariner Felix Hernandez.
Felix started following me on Instagram.
Next, the Seattle Storm recruited Hall. By the time he hit up Sherman, Hall had a portfolio of A-listers.
Being able to team up with somebody like that, who does bring so much hope and compassion back to his community, that's pretty special.
The Seahawks' support is a game-changer for Hall, but the artist credits his new success to the mom who believed in the boy who loved to draw.
She's behind the scenes kind of pulling these strings. I have no doubt about that.
In Kirkland, Alisa Jaffe, KOMO4 News.
What talent. Prints of the huddle signed by the artist and Richard Sherman will go on sale this Friday on KeeganHall.com.